one word is great, and the rest is, yeah, everything went okay, and thank you very much.
1 year from its first angioplasty procedure, RVH's Simcoe Muskoka Regional Heart Program celebrated yet another milestone as the team performed the first pacemaker implant on Nikola Petrikov, a 75-year-old resident of Collingwood.
Other hospitals are so busy, and waiting lists are long, so it's great to have this facility here. Thank you, and I appreciate being here, and it's been an awesome experience.